Well, welcome to our final session of Life Group Training. In this session, I'm going to talk to you a little bit about what for some people may be the most intimidating part, but is by far the most valuable part of your life group, and that is prayer. Every time you meet with your life group, there should be prayer involved. Now, I know many of you may feel intimidated by that, but let me assure you, you don't have to be a pastor, you don't have to have gone through seminary, you don't have to have some kind of grand education to pray over your group. All we're asking that you do is be intentional with every person in there. Talk to them, find out what their prayer requests are, find out what things they are going through, or even things that they are praising God for, and join with them in prayer and go and pray over their life. That's all it takes. Now, sometimes during prayer time, it may bring up some difficult conversations. It may bring up some difficult topics, but don't let that intimidate you. Don't go above what you are comfortable with. If something comes up that you are uncomfortable with dealing, then go ahead and email info@keypointchurch.com, and that will go to one of the pastors and we will reach out to them. And if they need more help, we can recommend professional counseling or whatever they may need, but you don't have to deal with things that you are not comfortable with. All they're asking of you anyway is to be real with them and care for them. So during this time, just take a moment, be intentional, and pray over your group. Also, during your time in leading a group, it's very important for you to pray over yourself as well. Pray over yourself as you lead your group and over your family so that you can be healthy and praying over them. Well, thank you for joining us and going through Life Group Leader Training. We hope that this is going to be your best semester yet. And at Key Point Church, Jesus is a key and people are the point.